right after seeing the team off. Two Wisconsin men left for Texas in a most unusual way.
12 News' Mike Anderson reports their destination to Dallas is going to be a little chilly.
You might think this is unbelievable, but seeing is believing, and your eyes do not deceive you.
Instead of driving a convertible in the summer when everybody else drives it, we drive it in the winter when nobody else is driving.
They call it the Packermobile. It's a converted 1978 Cadillac Eldorado, and Mark the Snowman Madsen of Clinton, Wisconsin, and his sidekick Dieter the Iceman Sturm are driving this thing all the way to the Super Bowl.
We had to come up to Lambeau Field to start this epic adventure. It has to start at Lambeau Field. We hopefully should be down there in sometime in about 2-3 days.
You say you find this convertible trip hard to believe? Well, check out this little twist.
We just met each other last week at the Packer-Bears game.
Got that kind of bond right away.
Yeah, this me and him are just like this. It's like kindred spirits.
Kindred spirits, meaning they're both on the same road as they travel over the snow and ice.
Well, we're going to be cheering on the Green Bay Packers. Yeah!
That looks like it's going to be a pretty wild ride all the way to Texas. In Green Bay, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.